Wah, bule ini ya guys, tak henti-hentinya guys. Dia itu merasa sedih. Apa yang dilakukan negara Malaysia sampai bule ini ya guys, sangat-sangat sedih. Dan ini yang terjadi kepada bule itu ya guys ya. Sampai gak henti-hentinya dia tuh kayak sedih, crying, menangis, 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 dan menangis. Kok bisa? Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Jumpa lagi dengan saya guys, Cak Mujib. Gimana kabar teman-teman semua? Semoga sehat selalu dalam lindungan Allah Subhanahu wa taala, dijauhkan dari segala mara bahaya, malapetaka, bencana dan balak serta berbagai macam penyakit. Amin amin ya rabbal alamin. Alright guys, kali ini kita akan reaksi sebuah video yang direquest oleh teman-teman sekalian di Instagram ya guys ya. Dan di sini ada seorang bule yang dia mengatakan bahwasanya dia tuh pengen banget tinggal di Malaysia, tapi terjadi sesuatu kepada dia sehingga dia tidak bisa tinggal di Malaysia guys ya. Nah, ini menarik sekali untuk kita bahas. Dan apa alasannya dia tuh kok pengen banget tinggal di Malaysia ya kan? Nah, apa yang membuat dia tuh memukau? Apa yang membuat dia tuh sangat-sangat tertarik dengan negara Malaysia? Nah, tanpa berlama-lama, jangan lupa guys like, share, komen, dan subscribe. Ini daripada Desi Western Baltic. Linknya di deskripsi, teman-teman langsung tengok videonya supaya tidak ada salah paham. Dan jangan lupa ketika menonton video ini jangan di skip ya teman-teman sekalian, supaya informasi yang saya sampaikan tidak menjadi kesalahpahaman. Oke, tanpa berlama-lama langsung saja guys, kita play videonya. Let's go.
Assalamualaikum everyone, another day, another vlog. Today we are starting our day in this beautiful cozy coffee shop. After our breakfast, we are going to explore this Bukit Bintak streets. So I just ordered my cafe caramel.
Oh, enak itu guys.
And it's also iced. So actually, since I'm here in Malaysia, I really prefer iced because it's too hot for a normal coffee pot. So let's check out. Really good. The coffee is the strong, good coffee and also caramel. I love it. So good.
Boleh dicoba.
So I was just drinking my coffee, guys, and I thought, I'm already really sad. I'm really, really sad because.
Apa tuh?
So, I am really, really sad because I'm going to leave Malaysia in just some.
Jadi dia merasa sedih banget dan sangat-sangat sedih. Dia menyatakan bahwasanya sangat-sangat sedih gitu. Apa yang dilakukan oleh Malaysia sehingga akak bule ini, bule ini mengatakan sangat-sangat sedih ya guys ya untuk meninggalkan Malaysia. Apa gitu ya?
This is not nice, guys, because my country needs visa to stay, to live here in Malaysia.
Yeah.
And I love Malaysia. I would really love to live here. But because of the visa, it's extremely complicated for me. So I think that I'm going to cry when I'm going to leave Malaysia, guys, because I am really in love with this country. Anyways, I really wanted to walk through these streets from Bukit Bintang because I think that this street is extremely nice. I'm not sure what I'm going to find in this street, but I really saw that it's kind of a really nice street. And firstly, here's 7-Eleven. I just love these supermarkets. Actually, I also made a video, the next last video you will see. I entered to the 7-Eleven. You should definitely watch that video. And select something, it's so cool. But I really wanted to show you one more thing. Firstly, the second tallest building of the world. but you cannot see because of the light. It's too much sun. And here, guys, this is some kind of tree.
Like, yeah, bisa lihat metro here. Keretanya langsung tuh. Enaknya di situ, guys.
So cute.
Kayak di dunia gimana gitu ya, guys ya. Dulu waktu saya kecil ya, guys ya, saya menonton film-film dengan melihat hal-hal demikian itu kayak wow. Jadi kayak masih belum ada di sini, juga belum ada waktu itu ya, guys ya. Di kampung saya terutama ya nggak mungkin ada hal-hal demikian, hal-hal kereta melayang gitu nggak ada gitu, guys ya. Dan ketika nonton filmnya Jackie Chan, terus Jet Li dan lain sebagainya, itu kan ada tuh, guys. Bukan Jet Li sih, Jackie Chan ya kayaknya, yang lebih ke modern gitu kan. Itu ada kereta gitu kan, Hong Kong, terus mana gitu, guys ya. Ternyata sekarang itu sudah ada, kita bisa lihat di depan mata kepala kita sendiri ya, guys ya. Oh my god, keren banget. Apalagi bisa lihat tiap hari gitu. Kayak nostalgia aja dulu kan, bukan nostalgia tentang kita udah mengalami, bukan, tapi kita pernah melihat itu gitu, guys ya.
Super super cute and super nice. Oh, you have to see this.
Wow.
Yeah. Oh, I love this train. I don't know if it's train or metro. Let me know in the comments below if you know that. And it's really cool because once we broke the last fast of Ramadan in some restaurant, and guys, we could literally see that train like always. Oh, never will.
Wow.
Every time.
Senang banget ya, guys.
So we really could see that train all the time, like going through that restaurant,
berarti
guys.
Di tempat dia tuh nggak ada, berarti, guys ya. Di tempat dia tuh ada, tapi mungkin jauh gitu. Tapi ketika di Malaysia itu langsung seperti itu, langsung melihatnya langsung gitu ya, guys ya. Wow, makanya dia sangat bilang. Sangat suka gitu dengan Malaysia, terus juga sangat-sangat sedih untuk meninggalkan Malaysia gitu ya. Wow.
It was really nice, like you eat, you know, and you see that train like always like going through. Yeah. Oh, it was so cool. And yes, exactly. That restaurant, I think that was that one, like Happy, I think. And yeah, it's so cool. And here's the second tallest building of the world.
Wow.
And yeah, I think that this street is really, really cool. I really love that. So I'm really glad that I came back here once again, because I only been from there, like, you know, like the Ramadan Bazaar. If you didn't watch the video, here's the link. Go and watch it. And yeah, this street, I really wanted to see this street. And actually, there's another restaurant, guys, that once we arrived that night, we like ordered some food from Damascus restaurant. So we just realized that Damascus restaurant, it's here as well, and it's really, really good, really good. So yeah, let me show you a little bit of this beautiful street. It's so cool, guys. I really like this street. Like really, it's because it's a lot of, like, has so many people, you know, like, so many things like going on. And that was the restaurant we ordered firstly, the first day. Look at these kebabs. Whoa. So good. So good. So tasty.
Yeah.
I really recommend it, eh? If you haven't
very,
tried
very recommend. It's really good. Mahal ta?
So, yeah, I think this is the. I'm not sure, but I think this is some kind of shopping mall. And we never entered inside that shopping mall. But, oh, looks so cute. By the way, guys, this donkey, I kept reading in the comments that you really recommended me. I think that this is the part of the experience of this street. So, I definitely have to show you that street as well. We went from there, and there's the donkey. So we are going right now there, and yeah, it's so cool. It's look at these shops. Living so cutie pie, you know, cutie pie. I really love all of it. And yeah, this is why I'm going to be so sad that I'm not going to live here. I'm just going back in just a few days, so I'm really sad about that. I really want to stay here and live here, but unfortunately, as I mentioned before, I cannot because my visa, it's only 90 days, so I cannot like leave my life, you know, and come here for just 3 months and then come back to my place. So no, unfortunately, this is not how it works. And yeah, this is them exactly, guys. Yes. Today I read in the comments when I asked you what should I like visit. You guys told me that I must come inside and to visit this place. It's a very shopping mall pavilion, right? And here's like some kind of pavilion as well. No way! This is the same pavilion, right?
Wow.
This is why I wanted to come here and like walk. We just reached that. I cannot believe. This is so cool. Like it was what? Cool. Like 10, maximum 10 minutes of walk. I love Kuala Lumpur even more than before. Wow. This is so cool. So here's like two shopping malls, like this one and that one.
Banyak shopping mall.
Two? In the same street.
Yes. Udah senang banget dia.
Oh yeah, exactly. This is what I wanted to say to you guys. That right now it's like 29 degrees and it's also, no, it's only 10 a.m.
Okay.
It's extremely hot, but extremely, extremely hot. Like too hot. But this is what it is like, you know? Like you visit the country and you must go and visit the places. So yeah, that is pavilion. And there's the something like that, another shopping mall. So let's go inside. And it's there, the entrance. Unfortunately, this is the only scene that I'm going to film for you. The entrance, because guys, I'm going to get the copyright. Too many music. So sorry for that, but I'm not going to film here.
Alright guys, sudah selesai videonya dan itulah tadi ya guys ya. Dia itu sampai gak percaya gitu guys ya, karena bisa sampai ke pavilion dengan jalan kaki. Dan juga dia tuh ada kayak jumpa sesuatu tadi itu guys ya. Tiba-tiba orang berhenti terus diam tanpa ada reaksi apapun, entah mau nyapa ataupun apa juga gak tahu gitu guys ya. Dia kaget gitu kan. Dan bagus sih guys ya, Malaysia menjadi daya tarik sendiri kepada bule-bule untuk tinggal di sana. Karena mereka tuh pengen banget tinggal di sana. Kok bisa gitu ya guys ya? Wow, keren sih guys ya. Mungkin karena tempatnya yang bersih, ya akses jalannya strategis dan juga banyak tempat-tempat restoran, perbelanjaan seperti itu. Yang mana semua cewek, hampir semua cewek itu suka dengan seperti itu ya guys ya. Oke, itu dulu videonya guys. Terima kasih sudah tengok video ini sampai selesai. Apabila ada salah kata mohon dimaafkan. Saya pamit undur diri. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.